this is Mike from Elderly Instruments. Here demoing this really nice upright bass. This is made for Lewis and Son. It's called the Laurel, made in Germany. It's a three-quarter size instrument, all laminate construction, spruce top, really nice curly maple back and sides, and this thing is a swing machine. So come down to Elderly Instruments and check it out.